All right, it is 9:48. We've been talking football appropriately because it's Super Bowl. It's Wing Week. We got George Giotsas from Little Mark's Big Barbecue and Vernon back with us yet again. Good to see you.
Good to see you, long-suffering Jets fan.
I'm sorry.
Little Mark's has been open 30 years. You would think the Jets would go to just one Super Bowl so I could have a party at my house.
I know.
Instead, I work and feed Patriot fans.
I'm sorry. But you have made some good accommodations for him because we got this entire spread here.
Yep.
I know we're going to talk about wings in a second, but look at what we have first and foremost, some New England clam chowder.
Yeah, I made some New England clam chowder just to appease the Patriot fans. Got to, like, you know, kiss a little butt. This way they could come in.
at least it's good karma.
Yeah, it is. You know, well, you got to give them credit. You know, they do it all the time.
Yep.
But at Little Mark's, we also kick a lot of butt, too. So, you know, our wings are done in a very, very different process. What we do is we rub them. We let them sit for a day. We put them on the rack for the smoker. We throw some more brown sugar on the top of them and spices, our rib rub that we use.
Okay.
Smoke them for 2.5 hours. Take them out, flash fry them, grill them, and sauce them.
So that's only a just big a quick process. Flash fry. Okay.
Yeah, just to get the skin crispy on them. And then, you know, we grill them so that caramelizes the sauce on them. And you can see the color on them. It comes out real nice like that. And they fall off the bone. They're delicious.
Yeah, they do. They get that nice deep color on them.
Yeah.
There they are right there. Yeah, see if you can stay on them for a second. Interesting about letting them stay with the dry rub for a while. I would have thought that works better with like a wet marinade, but the dry
rub. No, the dry rub will actually, it kind of like brines it because we have a lot of salt in there.
Okay.
So it kind of brines and makes it nice and juicy. So when you bite into it, it kind of squirts at you. And they're not these little itty bitty wings. You know, we get the real good sized jumbo wings.
Yeah.
You know, so this way, like, one wing is a wing. It almost is like a drumstick. So
special for the Super Bowl, St. Louis style.
St. Louis style ribs. These are the same ribs that we make in all our barbecue competitions that we do. They're a little bit of a different cut, and you can buy them by the pound. Once again, these are smoked for about 6-7 hours. You know, they're rubbed, you know, they're marinated, not marinated, but, you know, same process.
Same
process,
right.
And then
which
we smoke them, and then
we
cut them individually, grill them, and they're bomb. They're bomb.
Oh, so cut them, then grill them, and that's how you get some on the side.
Yeah, exactly. And the sauce caramelized. When we grill, like, you know, you go to a lot of other places, they just the sauce. That's horrible. You know, you gotta like, first of all, I don't want cold sauce on hot ribs.
Understood.
You know, and so, and then when you cook the ribs on the grill, it's kind of caramelizing everything right on there. So the sauce kind of bakes right into the meat. And it's, I mean, you could smell them. They're delicious.
I'm going to come back in a second, but I want to make sure we hit everything else that you got. I see burnt ends.
Right. I mean, if you don't call to get your orders of burnt ends or chicken wings this weekend, you're not going to get them. Burnt ends are going to go fast. I can only make so many of them.
Yep.
And they are probably my favorite thing on the menu next to the ribs.
Look,
they are delicious.
I
mean, they are just pull apart, nice and juicy.
Can I eat one?
Well,
if you're going to eat, then I got to talk. All right, we got baked beans, we got the cornbread, mac and cheese with a lot of jalapeno on there.
Jalapeno, bacon, mac and cheese topped with crumbled cornbread.
Crumbled cornbread.
Yeah, and it is. See, I come up with these things when I'm out with my buddies and we stop at the restaurant on the way, and I'm just like, what should I make that's different? And that's what I come up with.
I feel like that's the kind of thing you come up with after 3 or 4 beers, and you're like, hey, it works. All right.
Yeah. I used to do it in college, so now I just do it, you know, at the restaurant in real life.
Oh, this is fantastic. We only got about 20 seconds. You want to tell me, for smoking those ribs, what's the temperature? What's the wood that you use?
I use hickory.
Okay.
Hickory goes good with pork. 225, 6 hours. You just let them smoke nice and slow, and they come out perfect every time. I mean, they're fall off the bone. Delicious.
There it goes.
And you know?
Yeah, we are going to tuck into these, too. So, once again, George, he's been doing it for 30 years.
Get your orders in, or you're not going to get them.
You still got time?
Still got time.
There you go. So, if you live in that Vernon, South Windsor, Manchester, the Tri-Town area, pretty much anywhere, get to Little Mark's. George, good to see you again,
buddy. Good to see you again. I got sauce on my hand.
Do you think I care about that? I'd lick it off anyways. We got sleeves right here, Erica. They're called suit sleeves.